Yeah. No! Come on! I bomb jumped up here. Well, don't punish me for it. God damn you, game. God damn you to hell. What is up, my Metroid fanatics? I am Kirky Heat, and this is Metroid of the Super Variety, better known as Super Metroid. We're back for part two. Hopefully we'll get a little more done this time because, boy, yep. So, you saw me do this when I went to shoot a missile? I didn't just get done doing a run on Metroid Dread. Not at all. Not at all. Uh-oh. Let me out of the spikes, please. Oh, they're probably not the best thing to kill off, huh? They're our only source of light. It looks like we gotta go down, so it might not matter too much. Oh yeah, every one of them I kill off too. It makes it a little bit darker. Cool. That's fine. So yeah, like I said, we are indeed playing Metroid, Super Metroid. I'll get it right one of these days. Can I go down through here? No. Is this the only... This can't be the only reason to come back this way. This seems like a nuisance of a room to go to just to get your missiles filled, does it not? I'm not the only one thinking this? Uh-oh. Either way, like I said, we are... Oh my god, I did it again. We are playing Super Metroid today. Can I maybe bust out the floor somewhere along here? If I have super bombs, I can. I wonder where you get those. We'll probably get them quite late. I don't know. It's been... I don't know where stuff is. I was gonna say, it's been so long since I played. But no. I just don't know where stuff is. Simple as that. My god, you guys, stop it. Why do you hurt me so bad? Okay, so can we go through here? Oh god, another... Nintendo, why did you think this was a good idea? This isn't fun. Having to blow these out one little section at a time. Suspicious. Speed, okay. Oh, damn it. We're gonna morph ball and just zipper pass. Oh, I still got hit. I'm really taking an ass kicking at the start of this video. This looks like a very long, vertical-esque room. I see a safe spot up, and I see an item potentially to the right. So I'm gonna go check both of those out. I forgot these little spots exist where you can just farm. Well, it seems to me like they have the save area hidden a little bit. Why they feel the need to hide it is beyond me, but you know what? I'm gonna save. I'm almost dead, so this probably isn't the smartest thing to do. Hey, Capcom with Mega Man, learn from this. You see how this is giving me the drops I need and as often as I need them? Do more of this and less of making people farm for 20 minutes to get one drop. Just saying. Because my god, nothing sucks more than having to sit there and farm an area. Oh my god, what are you? You didn't die after I shot you in the face several times. Okay, you know what? I'm going to leave you guys alone. I'm going to morph ball here. I'm just going to leave them be. What are you? Are you anything? Apparently not. I don't think we're getting up. We probably got to kill off all these stupid enemies. That would make the most sense. Because it's an annoying thing to do. Oh, there he is. I was going to say, where'd he go? Aim up. The right one to aim up. I don't know why it feels wrong to me, but it feels wrong to me. I may have to switch those around. Well, we're definitely not going back down this way. Wait, what? Are we... Is this a boss fight? Cool. Let's, ow. Let's missile up here. Okay, that's what we gotta do. We gotta missile it and then missile it in the mouth once it's open. Gotcha. Right? I don't know. I'm taking an ass kicking though. And I am out of missiles. Fantastic. This is not going well. Oh no, we just have to wait out his little dance. Okay. Well, now I know that. I can just sit here in the corner and just shoot up this stuff every now and then. Well, we got one hit. I'm almost dead. I'm gonna just hang out in this corner here and farm health for a couple rounds. God damn it. Alright, let's see if we can get a couple hits off. I got a couple hits off at least, but I don't know how much good that did. It did change a little bit of a more mucousy green. I desperately need help. Yeah. Oh, it's fast. It was not happy about that missile. Friend? Friend, stop moving, please. Friend? Okay. I get it. We're not friends. I wouldn't want to be friend with someone who shot me in whatever the hell that thing is either. It's moving too fast. I need it to stop freaking out so bad. Okay. Oh, come on. Let me get more than one shot on you. You're an annoying... I have to assume boss. It feels like it's a boss fight. The music doesn't make it feel like a boss fight at the same time. Ow. Come on. Samus. Ugh. Man, select being the button for that is miserable. I missed it 4 times when I went to press there. Okay. I need the drops. Did we win? I think we won. I hope we won. I almost don't want to touch it. My god, everything turned so gross. But it looks like we're going to be able to go up now. We were standing on nothing. Like, seriously. Magic Samus is magic confirmed. We don't even have the gravity suit yet. Not how the gravity suit works. That's not the point. Let's see if I can do the wall jump thing. No, I have no idea. Not with this controller, anyway. I just don't see it working because it likes to hit up and down a lot when you hit left or right. I would have to get my Xbox Series... Oh, damn it. My Xbox Series X controller out for this, I think. Okay, let's go down through here and see where this secret area is leading us. Oh, I love it. You can just morph ball. Ooh, hello. Super missiles. I will definitely take that. There must be a different way into this, right? Because in the speedrun, maybe I don't remember the speedrun as well as I think I do. But in the speedrun, I can say I seriously don't remember that. Okay, so I gotta hit it twice to get over to the super missiles. I don't remember having to fight that boss, or them having to fight that boss. So, there must be an alternative path in there. You would have to get super bomb. How am I getting out then? Ow, don't stand on those. That doesn't stop them. This isn't Mario confirmed. It almost feels like we should be able to go down somewhere, doesn't it? Oh, wait, is green... I think green is super missile. Yellow is, yeah, there... Oh, hello. Green super missile, yellow super bomb. Leave me alone. Told ya. Long, long time since I last played this game. Like, probably... Of course it is. Because they just gave us the power. You gotta use it a million times. But it's been a very long time since I played this game. Oh god. I don't like those things. I don't know how to hit them. Now, should we go up or down here? Map? Hit select for the map. Okay, we can go down, but I want to go up to see what that secret possibly is. Alright, let's see what... There's a secret here. Let's see if we can... Oh my god, these ones are the annoying ones. Oh, come on! Freaking jump scared me a little bit. Okay, so whatever the secret is, I'm not going to get it without grapple. Because by looks of things, I'd have to grapple across there. Okay. Fair enough. And then I grapple into that spot, no doubt. I wonder if something like that... feels like it's bust openable. Well, I get over here. I don't think this does us any good. Ah, secret down this way is a missile. I'm definitely not going to be 100%ing this, just to let everyone know, because that's just not happening. These games are hard to figure out where everything is. Oh, that's leading down. I don't want to go down just yet. I'm gonna have to go down because we can't. Metroid Dread bite me in the ass again. I can't jump up into this and I can't, you know, push right and then hit A to go into a morph ball here. Damn it. Ooh, hello. Ooh, what are you? Charge beam. What a weird spot for a charge beam. I'm not going to complain, though. We now have a stronger shot. Even if just barely. Wait, I can use... Yeah, I never even thought about using bombs to get through. No, that was the wrong one. That's going to take some getting used to. I like where newer controllers have more buttons. It makes it easier for everything to be put on different buttons. And it's also nice that the... Stop it. It's also nice that the newer game replaces the missiles. Basically upgrades them. I think Fusion does that as well, doesn't it? Normal missiles turn to super. I can't get up there, can I? I really want up there, though. Yeah, it's definitely not happening. Okay, we'll take the lower route. Hopefully this doesn't... Oh, god damn it. I'm gonna run. I don't... They can catch up to me! Right, I forgot we have a charge shot now. I thought I was gonna need to do it... Oh, it closed. Did it close because I shot it, or was it on a timer? That's the question here. God damn it. Charge doesn't take too awful long, at least, so that's nice. Can't insta-charge is one thing I'm learning. So an insta-charge in Dread, it'd be something like you start off your charge... God damn it, would you stop? You start off your charge, and then, you know, go into a spin and release it, and it automatically shoots it off. It does not work in this. And the other way would be start off charge one way, turn around and release it. That doesn't work either, friends. Okay, so anything special here or no? It looks like no. I guess we just gotta take... Oh, damn it! Seriously? Well, so that tells me I can't go through here then. Do you move fast enough? I mean, you do... Well, you move fast enough to get past the first one. This is where it ends, too, isn't it? Looks like it would be that spot. Well, that's frustrating. But wait, how do I get back now? Can I cheese this and shoot it through the door? There's got to be a different way to go. I tried blowing out every tile along here, and that doesn't seem to do anything, so... I'm not really sure, guys. I'm lost. I am stumped. Unless there's a spot up through here I can somehow blow out. Because we know I can't run across these. Let's damage boost our way. Nope, that only put me 3 blocks. I am stumped. Damn it all. Well, I can safely say I never knew this was an ability. You charge up your charge shot, go into a morph ball, and it makes you crap out 5 bombs. Because of reasons. Otherwise, you can only ever spit out 3 at a time, I believe. Yeah, you can't... Well, you can maybe squeak out a 4th one. I don't know where to go or what to do, though, so I'm kind of stumped at the moment. Well, that's one way to solve the problem. I died trying to just... frantically button mash my way to jump across there like this. It was starting to work till I hit the spikes and took too much damage. Problem is, I don't know how far back this puts me. I'm just realizing I don't have super missiles, so that means I don't have... Yeah, I don't have a charge either. So it put me quite a ways back is the answer. God damn it all. So I know at least I gotta kill this stuff off to get through this room. Oh, this sucks. Well, I'll see you once I get caught back up. Here's what I was doing before, just little bunny. Okay, you go to hell. Just go to hell. Just little tiny, oh my god, you are the worst. I was just doing little tiny bunny hops. I did make it a couple areas over before I died. But it has to be just little ones like this. Maybe that will work? I don't know. I'm going to kill that thing off too, so it doesn't mess me up. So I'm just going to, this is all I'm going to do. Just button mash the A, see if I can jump across there. Do I think this is right? Not at all. Because it wouldn't make sense for them to have it, so you got to sit here and do this. But I there's got to be some way to progress somewhere. And wherever that way is, I don't understand it, right? Well, whatever it is you got to do to get through there, I'm just going to say, screw it, I'm going back because I can't figure it out. There absolutely has to be a way to make it through that spot without having a special ability that we might not have yet. It'd be really a really huge oversight on their part if they did not think someone would go through this spot that is very easily navigatable. It just makes very little sense to me that there isn't a way through. But whatever that way is, I don't know. Also having a hell of a time with these wall jumps. I know they're a thing because I've done one or two of them now. But my god, they are hard to do, especially with the controller. You saw it aim upward twice. I'm trying to think if there's anywhere else that has a green door, but I don't think there is down in this way. The only spot I can think of that has a green door is up on the surface near the ship. So, did not mean to go down, but now I'm down here. No, I don't need my missiles filled. I might go to the right again, though, up there, see if I can maybe get up there for something. You don't need to go to where the map is. I think that much is for sure. I would love to see this. Well, maybe not love to see this, because I can't do it for crap. Especially with these jerkweeds just constantly showing up. But I would love to be able to bomb jump my way up here, and I'm pretty sure they have this set up in a way that you can't really do it. That's why they have this like so, and these guys constantly coming out right here. But you would have to bomb jump from these two platforms in order to get up there. And if you screw it up, you fall, and they have those enemies constantly coming out, making it harder to do anything as well. So it's just, as much as I would love to be able to do it, I hate these things. I hate them so much. I don't see it being doable by me anyway. At least not in any timely manner. I've been at this an hour and a half. I've gone next to nowhere. Yeah, no! Come on! I bomb jumped up here well! Don't punish me for it! God damn you, game. God damn you to hell. Well, I thought I may have figured it out because I got down here and I was over this way in particular. I just kept pressing a bunch of stuff and I noticed I started running faster like this. I thought, well, that must be the ticket. That must be how we get by. But nope. Even the little extra speed. Oh, this time it works. Okay. F*** you, game. F*** you. F*** you. You. F*** you. Twice I tried that beforehand and it fell down through on the third block. F*** you. Not happy right now. Very not happy with that. Oh my god. So stupid. So stupid. Why'd no one tell me there was... Well, I mentioned there was a dash button. I just didn't notice it actually did anything when I last used it. Come on. I want to go up before I should be able to go up. Come on. If I could just get that wall jump a hair lower than I am. Wall jump. Surprisingly hard to do. So close. I know this isn't the way I'm expected to go. I'm expected to go down. I don't care. I want to go up at this point. There we go. Uh-oh. I just need to do it again. There we go. We're going to see what's up here before we go down. Oh my god. Samus, do the stupid spin. Ugh. Oh god, I'd have to wall jump all the way up this mess? This isn't happening. Frig, the wall jump is such a hard mechanic. And it's vital for speedrunning. I mean, with time, I could probably down pack this so I could do it just about every time. Fine, fine. I will go down like you effing want me to, game. Fine. Oh god, I didn't even see the damn pipes. Okay, no. What's on me? Get off me, you damn leech! Please? Jesus. So we do have to go down. Cool. Okay, what's this? Just background, apparently. Well, either one or two things are happening. I'm going to take this secret path. Either we're getting ice down in here, so we can get back up through there, or there's a roundabout way out of this place. Ooh. You're actually not all that needed right now, damn it. Oh no, not water. Water's like, oh my god, the water's the pits. Uh-oh. Oh, bomb jumping's out of the question too. Can I do the water bomb jump glitch? Please. My god, you move like the pits. Maybe we'll get a suit upgrade. Maybe the actual Varia suit. Because I think the Varia suit's the same color as this, but it's a little bigger. I don't remember. Maybe this is the Varia suit. I don't know. No! Want nothing to do with... Ooh. Okay, we're going to have to do it... Oh my god, Samus, cooperate. There we go. Okay. I see a Chozo spot up there. So, presumably we could bomb up there and come down through then. Okay. I saw the opening. I thought, well, maybe it's worth a shot. Don't bite me, please. How do I kill you? Can I kill you? I can't hit you. You're like the devil here. I don't think I can kill him, guys. I tried. Lord knows I tried, but ew, that was very squishy. I recognize this place. At some point, this will probably get blown out, I think. Let's blow it out now. I don't know why I remember that, but I remember that. I probably made it far enough that I've done it as a kid. Okay, so this is taking us where now? Another spot leading to Meridia. Cool. Ooh. I'm glad I did that. Super missile. This one too, I guess. Sure enough. Oh. I can't make that jump. I don't think I can do a wall jump off of here. Not to get up and around there anyway. Whew, yeah, not a chance. Okay, so we're going to need some sort of high jump or something like that. Can we do like some sort of maybe super dash jump? So, remind me of this spot, guys. So, when I get lost and it's time to go here, we can go here. Whoa! Yeah, you just can't get it. But I'm sure one of the bosses are down through there. Because when you see a... And it works this way in all the Metroid games, presumably. Oh, wait. We might actually be able to make that now. If I can get that dash and jump to go just right. Whenever there's a monster entrance like that, oh come on, I had it, you jerks. Why do you have the roof situated in such a terrible way? For the ceiling. But whenever you see a spot like that, it means I can't make it. It means there's a boss. Oh, I made it. Awesome. I don't think I'm ready for this boss, whatever it may be. Hello, wiggly eyes. I don't think it's going to matter. Because I don't know how to get down. Ooh, there we are. Well, there might be no returning. Not going through there. Ooh, here we go. Hello. Was I supposed to be able to go that this way? Was I supposed to make that jump? Oh, no, bees. I know they're not bees. I don't care. There's so many of them, though. So many bees. Monkey bees, but bees all the same, as far as I'm concerned. Oh my god, Stop it. You're the worst. Get away. I feel like this would be the spot to bomb out of any. Yeah, not quite the way I thought it was going to go, but you know what? I'll take it. Especially since there's a save point over here. Because I think this is where I'm going to end it. I'm tired. I want to go to bed. I need to get up early enough that I can actually mow the lawn tomorrow, provided it's not raining. And yeah. Okay, so if you did have enjoyed this video, as always, you know the drill. Leave the video a big old thumbs up. You want to help me on my next subscriber milestone, subscribe to the button down below. Somewhere down there, Sam is trying to point you to it. Check out these videos off to the side over here. And yeah, I don't have too much left to say, so see you guys in the next one. Later.